So I think he's underestimated, and I believe when people go into the booth, they're going to know he's a decent human being, he's a patriot, he's trying his best, and he'll be reelected.